that's the problem, right? I don't think I was recording for that. Okay. I think he makes it. Yeah.
15.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but this guy's not going to stay in there.
Now, you want to put him in a different live well?
Nah.
I just remember the card. I got wham, though. Oh, I was recording. Right on the bluegill beds, too.
Yep. What was this, that bass you thought I scared off?
Yeah. I'm excited. I wish I could find more spots like this. There's bluegill beds. But it's just such a rare find.
He's about a pound.
If that, oh yeah, he's probably about a pound. Bigger than I thought he was. 1.6. We got 4 pounds in the live well. It's kind of bad when one of your fishes is a 1.6.
Yeah.
I put them on green, right?
Yeah.
Or you didn't rip the lips right off of that little thing.
I'm gonna put it back in there and use you as bait.
It practically did, Daddy.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a big old hole.
Yeah. Keep it right, Dylan. Big in. worm even go through, a hook even go through the worm?
Yeah, I wouldn't think so. That was a big one.
It was behind a boat.
Yeah.